I think it's Fred Armisen, or it's the guy who played what's his name? Sub-Zero? What's his name? The one with the face cloth? That's not his name. Who we talked about earlier?
Wesley Snipes.
I think it's the guy who played that guy, who's not Ryan Reynolds, but is an English martial artist. It better be someone who's single and wants to do it with me.
Deb, you're the only one who's truly in the dark on this whole thing.
I told you, I don't like you keeping secrets from me, so I'm a little annoyed that this is all happening.
Are you ready?
I'm nervous.
For the special guest.
Yes, because this has been built up to be such a big deal.
Uh-huh.
And I even understand that he has a soundtrack or something. And Nicole, our web girl, just told me that he's single and ready to mingle. So I think that's awesome.
Right.
But I really am nervous. I truly have a bit of a pit in my stomach because I don't know who it is. And also, I'm a bit worried that if I'm not as excited as I want me to be, it's going to be weird.
Here comes the special guest.
It's a clown.
There's some microphones over there, guys. Please take
a
seat,
sir, if you would.
I'm really. It's a clown, you guys. It's a giant clown. I don't like clowns. It's a clown and he's got a white face and he's a sad clown.
Yeah, it's Puddles, the sad clown.
Sad clown
with the golden voice.
Wait, hold on a second. He's wearing some makeup. So is there a possibility that it's Fred Armisen underneath the makeup? He sipped his water. You guys know I hate clowns.
What's up with that, man? Don't hate clowns. Please.
No, I can't tell you why there is a clown sitting in front of me.
Feel free to explain.
And now he makes it look sad.
Jason, ask him why.
Puddles. Well,
no, why? Now he's got a hat for me.
Oh.
Oh, God, don't touch me.
That's okay. He's nice, Deb.
Oh, I've never been touched by a clown before. He's really warm, you guys.
Be okay. Ah!
Don't touch my cloth.
He's smelling Deb's hair.
Ah.
Good. And I believe he's going to offer her a party hat.
I have a very small head that probably won't stay on.
No, yeah, that's good.
No, it's about
to perfect.
Oh, God. What is he doing?
His head.
What? This is very inappropriate, you guys. I'm calling HR. Look at me. Ah! Ah! He's so warm! He stroked my back.
Now we're ready to party.
I'm not afraid of him.
Right.
Except when he looks at me in the eyes. Can you hear it? Oh, here.
can call me Queen Bee. And baby, I'll rule.
Puddles, the sad clown with the golden voice.